Pit stop at 25 litres.
Acknowledged. 25 litres. Track temp is 37 Celsius. The air temp is 25 Celsius. Follow car number 22 in the right column.
Good luck, everyone.
This Sunday, you know, or else we're gonna basically crash into the LMS.
Slow down if you don't want a penalty. Front is now 2.2. gap to Carlson behind is now 1.1. Is now 1.7.
What the hell?
The track temperature is falling. It's now 34 Celsius. Last. Is now 5.4. Okay, Felix, the next car is Reed. Clear right. 11. It's now 8.0.
Queres ir apanhar o primeiro, o segundo está já ali, 3 segundos. Não, o primeiro já não abriu.
We think our refueling window will open after 21 minutes and closes after 42 minutes. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 7.8 seconds.
How's my fuel?
We think about 29 minutes of fuel left, 4.1 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 25 litres to get to the end.
Nice.
Was a 324.5. Okay, Felix, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 7.9 seconds. It's now about 8.7. Fastest lap for Carlson, 3:21.3. 27, sector 3 is 1.9, off the pace.
Me in the entry, so I can not do better. Yeah, I got that blue flag, but to fight, okay. Okay, let's lose time.
The gap ahead is now 8.8 seconds. Limits. Keep it between the lines. The gap in front is now 8.6 seconds.
You guys just push out of the way. Like, I was there, dude.
That is not a bad situation, and the corner was from my side, man. You know, I can push the disappear button, right?
You can. They're just waiting for the straight. You could have slipstreamed by me, but you have to ram your way by me.
You've got half your fuel left.
Oh, Diogo, quando quiseres, isto já está batido na parede. Eu ia te perguntar se estavas cantando bravo, porque eu estava a ver bem da lente. Cara, e fodeu-me esta merda.
Slower class car. The gap in front is now 9.0 seconds. on some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting. They might not notice you. Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. The gap in front is now 7.4. Slower class car. Clear right. You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Car left. Clear left. Is now 10 seconds. Car left, clear left. On a slower car. On your right, clear right. Group of slower cars ahead. Car left, clear left. The gap in front is increased to 14 seconds.
Yeah, follow that, I guess.
Slower class car ahead.
interest in mindset.
Slower car ahead. This guy's their class leader.
Several miles equivalent of the Bathurst jump.
On your left, clear left.
Spotted the other side of these
cars. Okay, Felix, that's half distance. We estimate 12 minutes of fuel remaining.
Yeah, you were running 33 behind us, I can't touch that.
How much fuel to the end?
Just done up 21.3 seconds, 28 litres. Seconds. Okay, Felix, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
My fuel
should be about 10 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.9 liters per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 24 liters to get to the end. The gap's now 8.8 seconds. Fastest lap for Carlson, 3:21.2 seconds. Felix, we should be coming out into clear air. We should come out into position 11.
How's my fuel?
We think about 7 minutes of fuel left, 4 litres per lap. We'll need to add 26 litres to reach the end. Carlson is leading the race.
It's the whole left side of the track, but I'm not sure why you want to use the shoulder.
Don't matter anyways. So why not?
Traffic approaching, watch your mirrors. Slower class car ahead.
Wow, dude. You know where you can stick that Ferrari, right?
A group of slower cars. Car left, clear left.
What the fuck are you doing?
Slower class car ahead.
And I saw a whole bunch of people fall through, but that was an issue with batteries. Just trying to keep on going.
Right side, clear right. Felix, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 10th position. That's 20 minutes to go. Position. That lap time was 3:24.6. Felix. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Have a higher puncture soon, just pass me.
How long's left?
11 minutes remaining.
Felix,
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. P8.
Boring race.
You tried to pass me on the outside of the Porsches, man. Are you fucking insane?
You're coming up on a slower class car.
Shut your mouth with the language, Mike, before I call you.
Not good to sneeze at 320. Just too tired for this.
Both ways, mate, so could have kept it a little bit tighter than if you get around the outside.
Be so nice, crew chief.
Left. Come on, let's put this hard work to good use. Larson is now leading. Position 7. We think he'll come out just in front.
Radical.
Brooks is now in the lead.
The optional side.
P5.
Whatever.
still to go.
Season was total shit. I think I had two okay races. One of them was Watkins and the other one was Barcelona, I think. But the rest was just utter shit. Really. What I was doing this season was, well, as little effort as possible besides the race. So I even started off with only warm up 30 minutes and then into the race. That was even worse. Then I went on to doing one test drive, that made it a little bit better, but that's just not enough. Not for these cars. I also have the impression that the people got faster. My rating somehow was too high. $2.5K was not low. What is this? And a bug. So I get black flag. Let's see if that is. If that has any effect. Nice. What I could actually do is jump to the pits. Don't usually do that. Anyway.